Hello and welcome back everyone to my Far Cry Primal walkthrough. We are going to build our own village from this point by upgrading huts of Tensei and Sheila, and then our own. Upgrading their huts gives us extra bonus XP and unlocks more missions from these NPCs.
Shrash, shrash, bao shaogas, winja yi su dijam, ma san kwai dausa. Ah, daiwa damshi, hakrapi shayu kwayaka.
So I successfully upgraded Tensei's hut, which unlocks two more missions later after we complete the current objective of defending our village from Udam attacks. I'm gonna complete Tensei's missions in the next part of this walkthrough.
Smarka katakar, guar tichaskaman chlausarsh, machi winja guamarsh, aguapati pacharsh, aish kauha damshamas, ulashwa shwaida. Winja cha tichaya.
I'm gonna spend some points in survival and beastmaster skill tree. I won't be investing these points in gathering skill tree, as they are pretty useless for now. Upgrading beastmaster skills gives us ability to tame more fast and powerful animals, like jaguar and white lions. And they are much better than our current beast, Mr. White Wolf.
Numas palhur winja guasham.
Tidam shayau gar saila.
Takar guasham. Guasham ha. Guarpati pachars. Tu guama parshai. Haita chaua su chaudam. Nu, aquí está. Mi jan has ha guasham. Chaja. Marwa udam waidam. Si shao si nacham. Si, warja qua. Ti. Udam, shayar guama duayam. Tu sai. Arhi tachis laha, mal shata, warpati.
So as you keep upgrading your village and increase its population, you can come back to these reward stashes and collect some food, skin and weapon resources for free. You can collect them every day.
Winja wantar hupacha udam shanti hasa. Wamash ha waikarsh. Ma winja chimashita.
My marcha sar winja mana. Ulaiqua. Shuta marita. Usai salwa kwan.
Palhuda.
Palhuasmas. Nu, takar masi hayauda.
Now you need to defend your village from Udam attacks. They come from two directions, from front and from the back gate. Other village people fights alongside you, but it's good to use your beast in this fight. Using a spear is much better than using your bow here. Spears kill in single shot, and it doesn't have to be a headshot, and you can find plenty of spears to restock without worry. Always keep a check on your beast's health bar and try to replenish his health before he dies. I think there is one last enemy left for us to kill. Our mission won't progress further unless we find the enemy and kill him. I'm trying to find the last of the Udam.
Udam shanti ati uhaya takar sai marwa huwanna u arsh shazdarwa guijar u winja dwayai
wash kari mu baika duishata.
So now we need to go to an enemy checkpost and destroy 3 bone trees to finish up this mission. I'm going to try to remain as stealthy as possible. Try not to die when going to the mission marker. I am trying not to get involved in anything here. Stay low and walk slowly. There are Udam people and lots of predator animals here that could ruin the day for us. We need to reach the Udam camp in one piece. Use your owl to recon the area and mark the enemies before moving forward to this camp. Also dismiss your beast as he could get you caught. There must be 3 or 4 enemies here. Use distractions and kill them without other enemies seeing you. Wait for the guy on the top rock to turn back and then command your owl to attack. Don't attack if he's standing right next to the edge in front of other enemies, as they see the body and detect someone's presence and they go in alert mode. Once you deal with the guy above, go ahead and climb the ledge. Throw stones to distract the enemy close to you and kill him silently without alerting others. Once we finish everyone here, we can destroy these bone trees to finish the mission.
awesome.
Udanguanta?
Udamari. Ul Atikwaifa.
Apa Laiwamaya? Shaja Palhu Winja Marirs!
Shaja Palhu Udamari Winja Baltasha! Gwaifamas!
Shaus Uls Dawson! Sana Kwaita Shanchi Parishai! Salwa Winja Marwa!
Machi, Sami Gartichi Nafa! Winjayi.
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 Eh, Winja.
We'll be going to save Voga the Crafter first, because the reward for saving him is Grappling Claw. And we can use the claw to explore more areas in the game. But I won't be covering that up in this part. We'll complete some side missions first before attempting that mission, just to get some additional bonus XP. I have now upgraded Taka's cave to level 1, and that unlocks 3rd tier of skill level in survival tree. I'm gonna use these skill points to buy some extra health bars. Thank you for watching this episode. We'll be doing some side missions for Tensei the Shaman in the next part. I hope you liked this video. Like and subscribe for more quality walkthroughs. Cheers guys!